A woman has been arrested and charged after running up to a plane on the tarmac at Canberra Airport, Australia. The incident happened on 1st November, which shows the woman standing close to the plane's cockpit. Eyewitnesses said the woman was waving at the pilot, apparently after arriving late for her flight. Take a look at the video.